basic assumption is I fucked up the first defense somehow. That's like the traditional left, right, straight punches. Okay, so if he's giving me a left, right, this is what I want to do. I want to defend the first one the best. So it means that the moment he gave me, I was there. It was with the counterattack, I moved out of the line, yada yada yada. I don't need to defend the second one. That's the best case scenario. Okay? But why do I need to defend the other one? Because I fucked up. That's the reason why we have it in Krav Maga. What happened if? So I fucked up the first one, second one defended me better. The obvious question is, what happens if I fuck it up more? Fuck it up more, you have a problem.
You got hit.
Huh?
You got hit.
You have a headache afterwards. That's it. So we come and work on two punches. Not more than this. Hopefully after the second punch we'll be able to do something. So the basic approach says two inside defense, inside outside defense. Okay? So two inside defense, uno, dos, two. Inside outside defense. Pa 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 pa. Then inside, outside. Okay, this is against, okay? Okay, that's against straight punches. Against two circular punches, two outside defenses, yes, usually with a different hand. Uno, dos, down, down. Okay, whatever attack he's giving. The fun starts when it's straight circular or circular straight. Whatever combination in here, adjust. Inside, outside, you know the drill, just work. This is what the curriculum says. Okay? So, the only thing I need to remember, okay, is that on the first attack that he's sending, in the technical part, in a second I'll talk about what I actually need to see, in the technical part, whatever he sends, he will send whatever he wants. I just don't do a counterattack on the first one. Don't do a counterattack, don't finish it there. Whatever he sends, I just make defense, dun, dun, dun. Defense and counterattack on the second one. The first one you just defend, something else. That's it. What we want to see, I tell you. I want to see in the test, I will tell you, I want to see two punches work. Defenses against two punches. I do expect when he starts, boom, I do expect that. That is the behavior. That's the correct approach. And then it will tell you, okay, do the technical behavior. Technical behavior. Technical behavior. Okay? I do expect to boom. So do this now. Do the technical behavior and do the fighting, that's called. Or the correct behavior. Defend the first one. Whatever comes. Defend counterattack. Questions?